Let's do a little aura gazing. We'll be here starting off with 2 minutes of fourfold breathing. Be doing it now. We're going to go to the wa for 5 minutes, and then we'll do the star. Sound good? So, close your eyes for your fourfold breathing. I enter a relaxed state for gazing. Continue with your fourfold breathing. Let's do a hua symbol. Gazing at this symbol builds my capacity to receive the wisdom that will serve my work. Continue with your fourfold breathing. Let's do the light shift contrast star. Show me the auric field of the star to improve my perception of light. Notice that you're in higher frequencies now. And what does it feel like? Notice the sensations in your body. How do they feel? If you would put a descriptor to it, what is it? And can you bring that with you into your day? Along with maybe a positive emotion or a quality that you possess. What is the quality that you possess? Feel it. And amplify that feelings. And that's what you can bring into your day. That's what you can also do whenever things are going right for you during the day, or when you might be off, or when you've got a big challenge in front of you, or you're about ready to do some cool work. Bring on those feelings so that you can use the benefits of those, the higher frequencies in your life. Now, it's really cool as I'm talking with you right now. Just beyond my laptop, there's like the image of the star in reverse. It's a white background. It's the after image. But it's kind of cool how it's staying there and it's just kind of floating around. So keep noticing those kind of things as you're doing your gazing. Continue with your gazing. Today, do this session again if you can. And by all means, do the colors, do the meditations, do your elemental symbols. Yeah, know what you got to do. So thank you for being here. I appreciate that you're committed to doing these sessions and to improving your ability to see auras, to reap all the benefits that come with it. And we will see you tomorrow. But first of all, take credit. Okay, here we go. Pete, have a great day.